genetic code. During the translation, polymerization of amino acid is or happen. During the polymerization, all the amino acids according to the information, genetic information present onto the mRNA, they are formed and they are polymerized as a polypeptide chain. So that is done into the protein synthesis. But in living organisms, approximately 150 types of the more than 150 amino acids are present. But out of that, 20 amino acids are standard amino acids. How the 20 amino acids are justified for the codons? It means what amino acid code by the what type of codon. So that clearly given into the genetic code. So that is given, genetic code is given by the scientist Crick. So according to him, genetic codon is said as that is the sequence of nucleotide, and also which specify the amino acid coding, which specific to the amino acid coding, that is called genetic codon or genetic code, that is given by the scientist Crick. So here in the genetic codon, so we are seeing the codons, different codons, they are in triplet form. So these are nucleotide, each codon can code the one specific amino acid. So genetic codon having the specific properties. What are the specific properties of the genetic codon? The first property of the genetic codon is it must be triplet. It must be triplet. The triplet concept is given by the George Gamow. So what is this triplet concept? So we already discussed the genetic information given in the form of four alphabets. What are the four alphabets? A, G, C, T. R, A, G, C, U. But here, how many amino acids are here? 20 types of amino acids. Is enough for the four codons, enough for the coding of the amino acids? No, not sufficient. It means the singlet form, if the codon is having the singlet form, that is not sufficient for the identification or coding of the amino acids. So you are seeing the singlet form. So if A only present, like codon, so it do not justify the coding of the 20 types of the amino acid. Then next they gone to the doublet. Doublet means 4 into 4, so that are 16 only. They have the 16 codons only. Doublet means, you see here, like A, G, C, U. A, G, C, U. So how many total? Total codons are 16 only. AA, AG, AC, AU. GA, GG, GC, GU. CA, CG, CC, CU. UA, UG, UC, UU. So totally, if the codon is doublet, doublet means two lettered or two nucleotides. So here totally formed codons are 16 only. 16 also not sufficient for the coding of the amino acids, 20 amino acids. Then the triplet concept is came. So the triplet concept is given by the scientist Gamow. Gamow, according to him, the the genetic codon must have three letters. What are the three letters? Nucleotides. So nucleotide, three nucleotides are present in a sequence manner. They are specific to identify or coding of the amino acid during protein synthesis. So that must have three codons, that can result to the this table. So this table is indicated as genetic code. So here different types of the codons, they are, if it is triplet means 4 into 4 into 4, totally 64 codons are got, 64 codons. Out of 64 codons, 61 codons were coding ones and 3 are non-coding, it means they are termination, non-coding sequences. So non-coding. So you see here, in first position UCAG, This is the second position and this is the third position. So according to them, they constructed the table. So they constructed the 64 codons. So you are seeing here how they are constructed. UCAG. So this is the first position and this is the second position and this is the third position. So totally 64 codons. First position, first letter U. So U. Okay, and next one, U are common, but what is the next letter here? You find here C. So that is UUC. And next, UU are common, what is the next letter? A. So UUA. Next, UUU, UUG. So like they prepared the 64 codons. Out of 64 codons, 61 are working and 3 are termination codons. So out of 61 also, AUG is worked as initiation codon. Initiation codon. And 3 are termination codons, UAA, UAG, UGA. These 3 are also called as nonsense codons or termination codons. They do not code any amino acid. When they are present into the mRNA, the protein synthesis is stopped or transcription procedure is stopped. Okay, so what are the characteristic features? Means already I told, so that must be in triplet form. So triplet form means, so the genetic code is sequence of nucleotide in specific manner and it specifically codes the amino acid during the protein synthesis. So next, it must be universal. So in all living organism, almost it is universal, but when you compare with the human beings, mammalians, it do not universal. Why? Because generally methionine is coded by AUG. Methionine is coded by AUG, whereas here the methionine is coded by AUA. So that is the variation. So sometimes the methionine coded by GUG also. So generally AUA. So AUA can cause the isolation in normal, in genetic code. But in mammalian genetic code, AUA can code the methionine. Some exception. So almost all similar, but some exceptions are found in mammalian genetic code compared with the normal genetic code. So that's why almost it is universal. And the next property is non-ambiguous or specific. Non-ambiguous or unambiguous. So one codon always codes one amino acid only. So you see, you take any one of the codon here. You take AGG. AGG always code arginine only. It do not code any of the amino acid. But here, that property is called as non-ambiguous. Non-ambiguous means one specific codon is always code for one amino acid only. One specific amino acid only. That character is called non-ambiguous. So that is specific. And next, degenerate. Degenerate means one amino acid can coded by many codons. One amino acid can coded by many codons. Codon 1, 2, 3, like many codons. For example, you take phenylalanine. Phenylalanine is the amino acid. It coded by UUU. and also coded by UUC. Like one amino acid is coded by many number of codons, so that is called, that property is called degenerate. So you see here in the table, you take the arginine. So arginine is coded by 6 codons. So what are the codons? Arginine coding C, G, U, C, G, C, C, G, A, C, A, G, next A, G, A, G, G. So these 6 codons coding the only one type of amino acid, that is arginine. And you see another type, that is leucine. Leucine is coded by also 6, U, U, A, U, U, G, U, U, G, C, U, U, C, U, C, C, U, A, and C, U, G. You take the here tryptophan. So the tryptophan is coded by U, G, G only. And you take another one. So what is the threonine? Threonine is coded by 4 codons. Threonine, THO. So it is coded by 4 codons. What are they? So ACU, ACC, ACA, ACG. Like one amino acid is coded by more than one codons, so the character is called as degeneracy, degeneracy character. And next property of the genetic codon is, so it should be linear. It should be linear means while writing